Let's talk about the JAM Physics 2015 question paper. This is the question from thermodynamics. In the thermodynamics cycle shown in figure, 1 mole of monoatomic ideal gas is taken through a circle. Cycle AB is a reversible isothermal expansion at a temperature expansion of 800 Kelvin in which the volume gets doubled. BC is an isobaric contraction. This B and C is the isobaric contraction to the original volume in which the temperature is reduced to 300 Kelvin. CA is the constant volume process in which the pressure and temperature return to their initial values. So now, what is the net amount of heat absorbed by the gas in one complete cycle? So now we can write the W AB, work done through AB is nRT log VF by V initial, V final by V initial. Here we used the monoatomic ideal gas, so n equals to 1. So T is 800 Kelvin is given. So this is 800 R log 2V by V. 2V is the final volume, V is the initial volume. So this equals to 800 R log of 2. Now, the work done through BC, work done through this BC, WBC is equals to integration over VB to BC PDV. Here, now we can written as PBC minus PVB. As we know, this PV equals to nRT. As we know, this PV equals to nRT. Here, n equals to 1. So, we have this R into TC minus TV. Here, the change in temperature is in TB. In TB, this the temperature expansion at a temperature of 800 Kelvin and the temperature is reduced to 300 Kelvin. So now this for BC, the TC is 300 Kelvin and TB is 800 Kelvin. So we can write this equals to R into 300 minus 500, this equals to the 800. 800 is given, 300 minus 800, this equals to minus 500 R. This is the work done through BC. Here, this is the work done through BC. So, the net amount of heat absorbed, net amount of heat absorbed can be written as Q equals to W is equals to WAB plus WBC. So WAB is 800 log 2 minus this is 500 R. So this equals to 453.26 joule. Here, this Q equals to net amount of heat absorbed. The net amount of heat absorbed by the gas to one complete cycle. Here, the one complete cycle is this A, B and C. And CA is the constant pressure. Constant volume, and the pressure in point A, this is the initial pressure for one complete cycle. So this is A, B, C, A. The work done in A, B and work done in B, C. And here this is constant pressure, constant volume. So the work done is zero. Along AC, here the volume is constant. Here volume is constant. So WCA is equals to zero. So WCA is equals to zero. So in any complete cycle, this ABCA, this ABCA, the amount of heat absorbed by the gas, amount of heat absorbed by the gas, this WAB plus WBC plus WCA, WCA is 0, this equals to this. So the answer is 453.26 joule. So if you have any query regarding this question, you can comment or contact us in this number. This is 9836793076. You can WhatsApp us also in this number. This is 9836793076. So that's all for today.